get Roblox on Nintendo Switch. Firstly, press system settings. And then go to internet. And then press internet settings. And then I'm going to need to press my network. Press change settings. And it has to be exactly this code, this numbers. And I'll press save. And I'll press connect to this network. This is good. Now press Google and now press useful links and go down and you'll see roblox.com. Press that roblox.com. Now you have to wait and now Roblox comes up. Okay, bye guys. I hope you like the tutorial.